prostate-specific antigen, or PSA, is a blood test that screens for prostate cancer. It's not a perfect test. Other things can elevate the PSA besides prostate cancer. These include enlarged prostate, recent catheter placement or pelvic surgery, recent infection of the prostate or urinary tract, even recent ejaculation or a prolonged bike or tractor or motorcycle ride are other factors that can increase the prostate-specific antigen level.